Hello everyone, welcome to Learn Conversational Hebrew lesson number 8. I'm Ori, by the way. Hello everyone, shalom everyone. I know you've only heard my voice through PowerPoint presentations up until now, but I thought it might be more helpful for you guys if you'll see me pronouncing the words, and some of you asked to see me. I don't know why, but anyway, we'll give it a shot, and you know, if it's good, let me know. If it's not, let me know as well. But anyway, what we'll do today, we'll go over some time-related words and phrases. And what I'll do is I'll give you the word in its singular form, and then its plural form, and then I'll give you a related phrase to it. And we'll see how that goes. Okay? So let's get started. Shnia means 1 second. Shniot means seconds, plural. And the phrase would be Shnia Aniba. Shnia Aniba means I'll be there in a second. Daka, minute. Dakot, minutes. And the phrase would be Kama Dakot Anachnu Sham. Kama Dakot Anachnu Sham. We'll be there in a few minutes. Next up, Sha'a. Hour, shaot, hours, ma ashaa achshav, what time is it now? Yom, day, yamim, days, eze yom hayom, what day is it today? Eze yom hayom, again, what day is it today? Shavua, week, shavuot, weeks. Shavua tov. Have a great week. Chodesh, month. Chodashim, months. Chodesh haba, meaning next month. Chodesh haba. Shana, year. Shanim, years. Shana Tova, Happy New Year. Now I want to give you two more essential words to use. One is etmol, yesterday. Etmol, yesterday. And shilshom, 2 days ago. Shilshom. All right, guys. Well, that's all I have for this week. And I hope you enjoyed this video and benefited from it. And always don't be afraid, don't be shy to leave your comments, feedback, whatever not. Join our Facebook group at Learn Conversational Hebrew on Facebook. And you can check out our blog. You can follow us on Twitter. The links are right below this video. And anyway, guys, thank you very much for watching. And we'll see you guys next week. Shalom. Bye.